buddy. I'm on Southwest 134th Avenue in the Crossings. Which is a housing complex. It's full of houses, one story, two story houses. It's in the area of Kendall, Florida. And I'm heading south. Temperature outside is 91 degrees Fahrenheit, which is the outside temperature. And today is Wednesday, August 9th, 2023. And right now it's partly cloudy outside. It looks like it's going to be a beautiful beach day, so if you're all going to the beach, don't forget to bring your suntan lotion in or your sunscreen. And here's the Crossings Country Club. I'm not sure how much these homes go for, but I know they go for over $550,000. Yeah, I think it's a 3, maybe 4 bedroom. This is going to be about 10 minute video. Sorry about the AC. Let me turn it down so that you all can hear me better. Okay, let me lower the air vents. Okay, can I make a right turn here? Yes, I can. Okay. Oh boy. These are nice homes. Yeah, the Crossings is a very nice area. So if you're looking to spend less than $1 million on a home, the Crossings is where you want to move to. So said, this is going to be about a 10-minute video. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the notification bell, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. You all would be doing me a very big favor. Here's a house that's for sale. Call 305-282-3000. Ask for Drew Kerr. I've never done a video in this area before. Try not to do a video in the same area, but when I do, you know, I do it once in a while. They have a, looks like they have a park. I don't know. No parking. Please do not block entrance. It's a little area where you could just take your dog out for a walk, I guess. It's a beautiful house in front of me where that dark colored truck is at. Wow, that's nice. You got the Benz and you got the Camry. I'm about to end this video. You all have a good day, a good night from wherever you are around the world. This is Big Lou signing off, and I'll I'll see you on the next one. Bye.